And a tornado briefly touched down near Philadelphia on Saturday. And check this video out. The strong winds flipped over a parked car. It also caused some roof damage on a warehouse building nearby. The tornado dissipated shortly after, and police say no injuries were reported. And I know, Ed, that you're forecasting some severe weather in the Billings area tonight. Hopefully nothing quite like that.
Boy, that's pretty dramatic right there. Can you imagine then you walk back out? You're
no.
inside shopping and you walk back out and your car's turned upside down.
You're like, what happened?
Yeah,
that would be a little jarring.
For sure. Where's